I found the culprit who ate my shoe.